I reiterate that the military actions that have even the smallest potential to jeopardize nuclear safety or nuclear security at such a nuclear installation must stop.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.